This Boscawen teenager who suffered a catastrophic brain injury in a car crash on July 4th is back at school. Corbin Raymond's mother shared this photo today, saying she dropped him off for his first morning at school. Big congratulations to him. This is video from November when Corbin returned home after surgeries, physical therapy, and incredible persistence.